Dear Steve, my name is Sara, I'm 15 years old, and I live in a very small place. Right now, there is a big drama going on, because Alma said that Artur put his dick on her hip at a party. Everyone calls her Dick Alma, and she has become an outcast. Alma is my best friend, but my sister is in love with Artur. I don't know what to do. I know this must sound very trivial when you are on death row, but maybe it means life is never easy. Anyway, I would like to be your pen pal. Please write. Best wishes. Sara.